Hey, Victory Church on the Rock. My name is Beth, and I'm one of the pastors here. And today, I wanted to share a little devotional with you. So on Sunday, Pastor Dustin spoke a message titled, I Am the Light of the World. And so today, I wanted to share just a little bit more and from a different angle. And today, we're going to read from Matthew 5, verse 14 through 16. And they say, you are the light of the world, like a city on a hilltop that cannot be hidden. No one lights a lamp and then puts it under a basket. Instead, a lamp is placed on a stand where it gives light to everyone in the house. In the same way, let your good deeds shine out for all to see so that everyone will praise your heavenly Father. What I'm reading here is that as Christians, it's our responsibility to live a life that reflects the goodness of God, that reflects the love of Jesus. We do not become Christians just so that we can kind of hide in that and walk around, you know, not sharing that or not being who we're called to be. When we become Christians, we are called to serve and love people the way that Jesus has called us to, not so that people can look at us and say, oh, you're such a good person. So that they look at us and say, wow, God is so good, and you know, want a relationship with Jesus through our actions. And so I want to challenge you today. What are your words that you're using normally saying about not even who you are, but who Jesus is? What are your actions saying about the love of God in your life? Can people see that based off of how you're living your life? Or are there some changes that need to be made? That's all I have for you today. I wanted to remind you to come to church on Sunday. We start our service at 10 a.m. and we would love to see you there. Thanks for joining.